We're back. We should probably check our button mapping. Wow, control, I'm right, jump, roll, evade, sprint. Melee. It should be my middle mouse, survival instinct. Shoulder swap. What? I don't remember what that is. Zoom. Scoreboard, text check. Okay. Alternate fire. Oh, then this cannot be my middle mouse. Actually, you know what? Survival is good on Q. Wait. Wait, shift is kind of. Yeah. Wait, I should probably do like this. Yeah. Now that Q is not mapped to anything, I can use Q or F to be honest. Yep. But now I'm not using F for anything. Well, whatever. Let's continue our journey. Oh, we need a torch here.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. Never really gave it much thought that any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace, forgotten in time.
Awesome. Need fire somewhere? Why can't I light the fire from the campfire though? Stronger axe is needed. What?
I don't like the sound of that.
What is that?
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
Yeah, I wanted that too. Let's take, oh, we are full. But what did this do? When there's like these open forests, they usually they hide like that stuff you need to shoot, like what totems and or some shit. Well, let's shoot a rabbit. Never mind. He got away. Oh, there's a tomb, bro.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so. For her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited. This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
Yep, I don't think that worked out. Our first tomb, huh? Downloaded to a tomb of lost adventure. I'm not sure I got the game of the year edition the last time I played this. This doesn't look familiar. Let's make a run for it. Yeah, I definitely not.
There's got to be a way to raise it up higher. One more should do it.
Yeah, where is that one more? Get some arrows real quick. I can't. Oh, what? Am I stuck? Nope. Exactly, now what? Wait, what? Do I need to throw this? Nope. Jump! That's what's supposed to happen. Wait, what? Is this where I came from? Oh. Interesting. Don't tell me I should have burned that. Please don't tell me. Oh, there.
That did it.
Okay, I might be dumb. Where are the boxes? Oh, they're so far away. Whoops. Whoops. Do we have to do it all over again? Please, no. Just go. Oh, I need to do it all over again. Oh, I don't have to do it all over again. Awesome. Yep, the plane has definitely fallen. Let's go check that out. Oh. What did that do, though? Did nothing. Was that all? I think it was. Yeah, nothing fell down. No more loot chests or anything. Awesome, Laura. Wait, what is that? What is that? Oh, I hate that you can't like have a little shortcut there. What was it? It was nothing. Yeah, I think it was nothing. Was I supposed to climb there? Let me check real fast. Because something doesn't make sense. And this game is all about sense and logic and puzzles. I don't know, man. Uh-oh, that was not a smart move. Let's get some arrows and leave this place, I guess. Wait. Wait, what? What direction did I come from? Here. Yep, it was from here. Awesome. Take that out. Well, anyway, I think I should end the episode on YouTube here, since I don't want to exceed that much from 20 minutes. So let's end it here. If you like this content, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.